dribble.
And it goes through Thompson's legs. Look at that. It goes through Thompson's legs. Wow. Now, after the move we saw Harden do last night with the 10-second pause.